Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Valhalla. Hopefully.
The resistance factions take a more flexible approach to training than traditional soldiers. They can often learn multiple new abilities with each promotion. They will adapt to follow your choices, Commander.
Nice. Send the gremlin to an ally to remove any negative mental status effects. Disorient, stunned, panicked, or unconscious. I'll take the unconscious. Go zap it there. Zap.
Efficiently executed and no casualties.
Well,
lead the Reapers any day, kind of. Commander, well done.
Mental Sergeant Namia to impact our soldiers' tactical effectiveness when they don't have a chance to rest. We should give them a few days off to recover if we can manage it.
Given time, your prisoner will no doubt share all that they know, especially when faced with the ceaseless terror of the void.
We right. should talk to our friends with the resistance. If we deploy on a covert action, they can help us find out where our captured soldier is being held.
We kind of need this guerrilla tactical 85. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun. That's interesting.
Commander, we've just made contact with a new faction of the Resistance known as the Reapers.
The Reapers.
They're an elusive bunch, but this is their headquarters.
Hmm,
we
right
can
by
scan
us.
At this location now to start benefiting from our newfound cooperation.
So this is the commander. Dragunova spoke highly of you and the rest of your team. Trust me, that does not happen often. You are all welcome here.
Okay.
I will admit I had some concerns with this alliance of yours, but from what I hear, this skirmisher, Mox, was captured protecting one of my own. Reapers have long memories, Commander. We will honor our end of the deal.
Cool.
Bulk out.
Don't talk to your, don't talk about yourself in the third person.
You're undoing, Commander. If you would seek a fight with me, I hope you are truly ready to match my
skill. See if we can get this done in time. Ooh. We should.
So much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known. Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did.
Truly.
Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
Our jet ski's so expensive.
Objective
10
added.
Grand for a jet ski? That's ridiculous.
The
what was that?
Clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key. Commander, the science team has grown particularly interested in this field of research. So much so that their inspiration could lead to vast improvements in our research efficiency.
Right, let's get
however,
this.
We must act
fast. 150 will go to 225.
Brilliant. They are a fickle group. I will begin our research immediately.
Okay.
Our inspiration did
3 days for that.
Official.
Well, might as well, right?
The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
Ooh. Ooh.
From my own experience, Advent... Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact.
We got it. Go to 225. Welcome to
Commander,
Egypt.
We've established contact with the local resistance, and we're ready to move on the alien black site on your order. Advent's been keeping this facility a closely guarded secret. We should make sure our troops are ready for a tough fight before we send them out there. I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
Oh, still going for the rookies, actually. Completely forgot about them. I can only do this for, what, a day?
I appreciate the new lab facilities, Commander.
It's a laboratory. Laboratory. Such a bore. Oh, okay. Not really sure what the scientists are doing. We only have one engineer still.
Commander,
Now that members of the resistance factions have joined us on the Avenger, I thought you might want an area where you can meet to organize and plan future operations together.
I would like that, yes.
I take it this was easier than your last procedure, Doctor.
Central, Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself. My autopsy of the Advent Captain has confirmed the existence of an implant, similar in design to the unit I extracted from the Commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent Captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind. As you can see, the data is nearly identical.
They were using you against us.
Yes, however, the Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the Commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes. What we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command. Observe. Even in the subject's diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. A truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Like I said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
My call? My call.
I'm gonna do it. That's just because it's my objective.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the
latest
findings.
11-2.
The Advent Captain seems to provide a means of stabilizing the link between the local subordinates and the Advent Network Tower itself.
Commander, if we're going to try to build this skulljack...
Knowing that my past is...
I can see why you would consider redirecting our efforts, Commander. We'll get to work on the new project right away.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
You How is that only 190? Progress. What kind of shenanigans was that? Over the past month, Commander, I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success. The Chosen are a tough That's group to bullshit. Win, we managed to gather intel on their latest That's actions, bullshit too.
And have a rough idea of how close each is to reaching their ultimate goal of locating the Avenger.
Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar.
That's interesting.
We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede everywhere.
Commander, the factions have pledged their support to XCOM, and they're ready to carry out your orders. As our influence on these groups increases, our capabilities will grow in kind.
If you've got something new for us, Commander... My Reapers are up for taking on some additional orders.
Commander, we'll need to send our own soldiers out to work with the resistance factions to complete these covert actions. They'll be gone for a few days, but this will help us build influence with the resistance while generating material support.
Covert is our specialty. Let's just hope your people can keep up.
Commander,
okay.
The resistance has a hidden cache of resources stashed outside of Advent's reach. That means we'll have to fly over and scan the area if we want to recover this stuff for ourselves.
All right, we need so many things. We need the guerrilla school. Okay. Okay. We need supplies.
This coil could provide us with some additional power for the Avenger systems, but we'll need to add some shielding first to protect the crew.
Whatever. Well, there's no power here.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother.
Are we
Enjoy
done
it
mission?
While it lasts.
I don't think we have.
To.
Our water purification.
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals.
And yet,
among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved.
Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
That must end.
Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We will ensure your continued safety and well-being throughout this crisis.
Get your people out of there!
With your cooperation, we will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
Under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
Our we're moving.
Operation will put us right in the middle of chosen territory, Commander. There's a good chance they'll show up to interfere, so we should plan accordingly.
Soldiers bond, but with whom? I don't know with whom. Alright, on mission, you're bonded with Janet. Alright, but you're tired, so you're not coming. Alright, on the mission, about to be on the mission, and then a rookie? Well, that can't go... What could go wrong? 1 XP to level up, nice. 6 out of 6, that's BS. Why are you leveled up? Maybe this mod is broken. 16 out of 22. Make weapons available. We have no weapons. Make armor available. We have no armor. Utility items. We have none. Let's roll. Don't die, Elena. Elena, oh, you are a girl.
Ranger deployed. We're in the pipe.
Begin the mission.
Got word the aliens are attacking a resistance outpost in this region, and they're not taking any prisoners. These people need our help. We're heading in to make sure the aliens regret coming after the resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts in the area and secure the camp. One of those chosen is leading an assault on the resistance encampment in this area.
There ain't no chosen here.
Our people are doing what they can to fight back. But we need to help protect the civilians trapped
Hopefully.
Nearby. There's a group of nice. Resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position. Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces.
Hello. So we got one person concealed.
As you order, Commander.
Concealed? Alright, you still haven't found nobody. What? You didn't find nobody running all the way up there? Oh, okay.
Stepping off.
All right, Doc. That's a great name, actually, because you're the medic. Why does it say medical protocol only and not the revival protocol?
10-4.
This was the one with the revival protocol, right? In case we get any stun lancers. Get some fucking stun lancers.
At first,
hate those damn things.
Non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Hello. Rather not deal with two sectoids at once, but you gotta do what you gotta do, right? Shoot time. That's a flanking shot. Pew pew. What a shot. Good work, Resistance. That is not a flanking shot. But he's still good. Right. Let's see what we can do here. You know, 35 on you. Got a 47 on you. I can move you to full cover and throw a grenade. Whenever we blow this rock up. Oh, we have a 65? Come back to that. 45. What shenanigans. Oh, we do have revive protocol.
Now.
That's not good. Does no one else have a shot on that, though? They do not. I feel like this is not the move.
Volk says I am to obey.
Take the 79.
Now we fight in the open.
Oh. That went poorly. How did you get revealed? Because you failed that check. That was a 50-50 check. Failed. 65 to kill.
Get it together.
35. 49. Good shot. I think we will Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Probably should have aid protocol. Oh, nice. Shooting the civilians over me.
Commander, Advent isn't backing off. They've got units in the AO that are ignoring our forces just to get a better shot at the civilians. Take Ooh. Those bastards down.
That was not a civilian. That was a resistant op. Oh, my God. They killed the resistance. I've never seen that. How dare they? Good shot.
That's right.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Good shot. Okay. Now we're cooking with propane. Ooh. That wasn't a kill. That's not good. Here we go.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
It's only a 71. Your aim sucks. But it works. It's enough.
Resistance team is in the clear. They're moving to help the other survivors. There's a large group of civilians pinned down within range of your position. Sensors indicate hostile forces are closing in fast. We need to get in there before the aliens slaughter those people.
Okie dokie. Okay. Alright, you can go back into concealment. See if we can find anybody. Nope. Really? We didn't find nobody?
10-4. Moving.
Rolling.
Locked and loaded.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Oh, there's one. You suck. Oh. How much health these things got? One? Oh, you suck too. Dang resistance. Good shot. So we got 2, 3. I see 4 resistance members. 3. Do 3. Ah, damn.
I will go.
She will go.
An alien patrol.
100%. I'll take it. With a crit. And not revealed.
On it. 10-4.
Moving on target location.
All right, Timbo, go slow. Right there. Shit, these guys might kill him. 2, 4, 6. What's he got? 7 damage? Or health? What are you shooting at? Oh, damn. Got another pod back there. Nice. Still don't see him. Damn.
Moving to position.
I'm on the move. Re-up and reload. Heading out.
Doc kind of needs a reload.
Oh, yeah. Affirmative. Covering now.
Scanning.
Hello. Oh, no. Hey. Oh.
Adjusting aim.
Well, shit. Where the fuck did he come from?
The patrol is upwind.
Somebody needs to kill that thing. Oh, 2 more shots. All right, last guy. Shoot that guy. Shoot the stun lancer. No, not the stun lancer. Should have shot the stun lancer closer to you. 9. No cover. I don't know. Just run here.
No need to ask twice.
Go, Tim, go. All right. It's 100% chance, but it will not kill. You have a 94 or 77. Where's that guy? He's here. I feel like we should go here.
On my way.
Oh, wow. Everyone is flanked here. Oh, you didn't kill him, bitch. Okay.
Heading out.
You will also go here and shoot this thing. 84. Good shot. If only there was a way to get to that guy. There is a way. Oh, I should have went one more.
Well.
Some interest to you? Your friends will join you soon. They found us.
Okay. It's not the worst thing to happen. That rookie right there can kill him.
They're moving to flank.
Okay. No! Sweet baby Jesus. Okay. You gonna kill that guy? That's always funny. Alright, go get your revenge. Where's the high cover? There it is.
Moving as ordered.
Is that near him? Nope. 87. Great shot.
Good riddance.
Good riddance.
My ammunition is almost gone.
Man, now we gotta deal with the faceless. We didn't even get to see it. There it is.
Heard rumors about some kind of shapeshifter.
Shapeshifters.
I'm guessing this is it.
It is a remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
Okay. Anyone? That was some shit. 70. Man, if only that last one didn't miss. Thing would be dead. Instead of regenerating health, I'm probably gonna smack me. Ugh. Ugh. So close to perfection. And all the resistance fools have to reload. Well, not all of them. They're gonna get the kill. Boom.
Menace 1-5, you secured the remaining civilians and there are no other hostile.
We will take it though.
We must never.
A win is a win. And no deaths. No killed in action after, what, 3 missions? This is our 3rd video? I'll take that. Every day of the week. 10 days. We got a promotion, though. You can go combat. Let's go shock some people. You become a sharpshooter. You didn't get a promotion. 13 civilians, a repeater, stuns, corpses, facelesses.
Another impressive effort, Commander.
Ooh.
My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
All right. Okay. Not now. All right, let's
Avenger
get this supply drop. We haven't even gotten a supply drop yet. Wow. What have we been doing? 190 supplies.
Your research was a success, Commander, despite a thorough analysis. Oh,
battle scanner.
I have yet
this
to
is
discover
pointless.
What, if any, advantage the Advent hybrid soldiers' enormous eyes provide. Testing their visual acuity will no doubt prove difficult. The science is eager to begin, Commander.
Bunch of wound recoveries, and we got them all. Cool. I'm gonna go get these rookies because I think we truly need them. No one's died yet, but somebody will. Also,
not think I could have predicted this outcome,
though it is intriguing.
Additional research station construction. No, we're not doing that. We will do this.
The Advent stun line.
I've seen members of the crew quietly glancing at the scar on my neck.
Two.
If I wasn't forced to remove the chip myself, the incisions might have been cleaner.
Alright, 2 days. Alright.
With the number of contacts we've established, we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world. Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
I kind of want the engineer, but take every chance we get to fight back. This right here
ready to engage the enemy during unpredictable situations,
is not good.
Which requires special planning and preparation.
So, I will be stopping here. And I appreciate everyone who's viewing, and I will see you on the next. I know. Shush.
This ring Shen design sounds like a great candidate for our next construction effort.
Thanks, Central. All right. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.